The inspiration for this video comes from a lot of different times that I've tried to do things other than music.
That's awesome.
And, you know, if you get kind of funneled into a job that isn't what you love doing, you end up like this a lot.
My personal life, I've worked in some very, very dreary offices, so I can relate to this perfectly. I worked in an office for the government in England, and what I had to do was measure inches, column inches of adverts the government took out in all the regional papers in England, and even that makes me fall asleep, even saying that. And I actually did that for a job, and it was the most mundane job. I'm kind of recreating my life for Taylor. She's got a great sense of things, and I think the story will be able to, lots of people will be able to relate. It's a very, very common tale. You hate your job, whether it's in an office or in a field.
Whether that's taking classes in school that you're not passionate about or taking summer jobs that absolutely are nothing like what you want to do with your life.
Or wherever it might be, we all feel some days like that.
It's that feeling that makes people want to escape on the weekend. It's that feeling that makes people rush home to see their family and hug their kids because that's what they live for.